This chapter, Mr. New York, the story of Grover Whalen. New York's fabulous ticker tape parades. Grover Whalen rode in more of them than any other man. He was the big town's official greeter of celebrities. He was also the inventor and organizing genius of the great welcoming pageants.
In creating New York's ticker tape parades for distinguished visitors, I had in mind one theme: greatness. The greatness of the Queen of Cities, the majesty of her harbor, the beauty of her towering skyscrapers, the power of her millions of people, and most of all, the warmth and lavishness of her welcome. To me, a New York ticker tape parade is the truest symbol of the town I love, the world's most magnificent and open-hearted city.
The last decade of the 19th century marks the beginning of Grover Whalen's love affair with New York City. His parents were immigrants. He was born and raised on the Lower East Side, proud of the melting pot and its mixtures of peoples and customs. Young Grover was a good student, intelligent, ambitious. Graduating from a New York college, he wanted to study law and would have made a fine lawyer. But his father died suddenly and Whalen went to work. For several years, he ran the family's construction business. By 1918, Grover Whalen was happily married, a good husband and father, with a keen interest in local politics. At New York City Hall, Grover was a familiar figure. With his help, John Hylan had become mayor, and Hylan was grateful. He showered Whalen with jobs. Soon, Grover was practically running the city. When the doughboys returned from the First World War, Whalen was with General Pershing, a member of the welcoming committee. It was the start of his career as a greeter of celebrities. By 1926, with the welcome for Admiral Byrd, Whalen's greeting technique was perfect. Fireboat spraying water. A flotilla sailing to meet the hero. Grover Whalen to escort him to the city. Nothing left to chance. Whalen timed